Mr. Speaker, you know, I have been here since 2011, was aware of legislation drafted back then that stated almost $2 billion could be obtained for liquidating 700 licenses, and then in August of that year, it was twice as many licenses for $1.5 billion, and then by the end of December, it was, I'm not sure how many licenses, but the amount of money had fallen well below $1 billion. From a business background, I don't have a lot of confidence that this bill achieves the goals that are intended. I have many, many more questions, but in deference to other speakers, as well as the hour of the day, I am going to pass on those questions. And for those reasons, that I have no confidence that this achieves and is indeed a good thing for the state of Pennsylvania, based on business, I'm a no vote and would encourage my colleagues to vote similarly. Thank you.